What I want for people with disabilities is for them to have a high self-esteem and to believe in themselves and to believe they can succeed no matter where they go. I'm deaf. I don't speak, but still I'm successful. It's a great example of having differences, and those differences can lead to new things. Society should learn to accept people as who they are and with their differences.